Welcome! Today we're looking at Leadmaster, a marketing automation platform designed to close the loop between marketing and sales by tracking leads in real time through the sales cycle. This video is brought to you by TechnologyAdvice. Our mission is to educate, advise, and connect buyers and sellers of business technology. And one of the ways we do this is by providing unbiased reviews of software. This video is for Leadmaster, a software-as-a-service marketing automation platform. The goal of Leadmaster is to help businesses streamline the process of sales and marketing. It is both a marketing automation platform, which has functions like drip marketing, lead nurturing, email marketing, surveys, ROI reporting, and newsletters. But it's also a CRM for sales teams, with functions like leads and sales management, lead scoring, and lead tracking. At first look, the user interface is very clean and intuitive. It's a web-based interface where you can navigate through the top menu, similar to any website. Many of the menus have a submenu if you hover over them. In our testing, we found that you could access just about anything with one click. On the home screen, you have an information screen that can be customized. There's a dashboard that can be customized to show preferred information for each user. You'll also find a useful help page that includes tutorial videos and helpful information. If you click on the accounts link, you are taken to a page similar to many CRMs. This page includes all the accounts you have loaded in the database. You can click each account and find their contact information, the status of the account, and a quick actions area where you can easily perform an action like adding a note, sending an email, or mark the account as not interested. You can even assign a lead value in a dollar amount. Clicking on contacts, you will find a similar layout to the accounts page and similar functionality. You can click on individual contacts and find that the contact page is slightly more detailed due to the specific information pertaining to each contact. Clicking on reports will allow you to run reports for areas like marketing, sales teams, sales opportunities, and several other areas. Each category has many report options. A few options include standard reports, reports with graphs, and unified reports. After running a report, you can download it, print it, email it, or in some cases, graph it. In the library section, you will find an area where you can upload documents and organize them via a folder structure. The Add Records and Leads section allows you to easily add information about an account or contact. You can import leads via a file or can manually add them locally. The Campaign section is where you get into marketing automation. Here you can create and initialize marketing campaigns, email campaigns, lead nurturing campaigns, and create landing pages. Made for businesses of all sizes, Leadmaster has competitive pricing. Things to consider when comparing it to its competitors is how many users you get, free emails, and contacts, and which of those combined best fits your business model. A limitation we noticed while reviewing Leadmaster is that it doesn't have the capability to do sophisticated rule-based lead scoring. In summary, Leadmaster helps businesses close the loop between sales and marketing, automate email, lead nurturing, and marketing campaigns all in one platform, and run accurate reports for both marketing and sales metrics. To find out more about Leadmaster or other marketing automation platforms, check out our website, technologyadvice.com, where we can help you find the technology that fits the needs of your workplace. Thanks for watching.